Good day, folks. It's February the 27th, late afternoon, and I'm just gonna do a small clip of the inventory that we have at tsp.se. And this one right here is a Trachycarpus fortunae, 40 liters or 10.5 gallons. And that one is $281. And in Swedish corners, that is 2,699. Very nice specimen, as you can see. All of these have been outside for a few days and they endured minus 8.9 degrees in the pots. Stiff, stone frozen. But anyway, they survived nicely. No issues, no nothing. They keep on growing. And we got one more right there. Nice one. And the next one is the Trachycarpus manipur, same size on the pot, with its 40 liters, 10.5 gallons. And this one is $292, which is 2,799 Swedish kronor. A very nice one. New spear coming, nice dark green fronds and leaflets. Very nice. Next one up is the Jubea chilensis, right there, 40 liter, 10.5 gallon pot, very nice specimen right there, and the price for that one is $312, which is 2,999 kroners, Swedish kroners. And we got the Trachycarpus wagnerianus, which is $373 or 3,580 Swedish kroners. And the Trachycarpus tachyles, which are 15 liters or 4 gallons, and those are $229 or 2,199 Swedish kroners. And we got the Sciadopitus verticillata right here. And that is a 7.5 liter, 2 gallon. And the price for that one is $214 and 2,050 Swedish kroners. Real nice ones right there. Thank you, folks. The garden is looking quite okay. I just unwrapped the agave americana. And it survived minus 15 degrees Celsius. Thank you, folks. And happy palm growing.